And next to perform in front of the judges is college student Lascel.
My name's Lascel Wood, I'm 20 years old and I'm from Brighton. Started singing when I was a young child with my little karaoke machine in my bedroom. Life growing up was, I suppose, not easy. From the age of about 4, I had to go into foster care because of my mum's disorder. She suffers from something called bipolar. She has her ups and downs. I suppose it made me feel a bit lost, but it wasn't her fault. It was down to her having this illness that she couldn't help. Having music was always something that I had just to escape, and through that, I felt free. My mum's here today to support me, and I love her to bits. She is just the most loveliest human being in the world. We've always had a connection, we've always been really, really close, but she's never actually seen me perform. I hope today will be the start of something that's really, really good, and it's time to move forward. And this is such an amazing opportunity for me to start that.
Three, two, one,
here we go. Hiya, how are you? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
I'm Lascel Wood.
So how old are you, Lascel?
I'm 20 years of age.
20. And what brings you to the X Factor today?
I want to be a singer, and there's nothing else I can see myself doing but singing.
Tell me a bit about your life.
Growing up wasn't always easy. I was in and out of foster care as a child. But that happened, you know, and it was just something that was a part of my life that I've now moved on from. It's made me more thick-skinned and it's made me who I am today.
Are your foster parents supportive of you?
I'm actually left foster care now, and I've got my mum here today.
She's your real mum?
I've got my real mum here with me today and my friends. And she's never actually heard me properly sing before, like, so this is really important.
Looking forward to this?
Yeah, I just
felt
really happy.
Oh, do you know what?
This happy really bit of happening.
And what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing You Somebody by Kings of Leon, but I've got my own little version, so I hope you like it.
Take it away.
Thank you.
that performance?
Emotional.
Where's your mum? Can you bring her out? This is the first time she's ever heard you sing. Proud, you should be.
Very proud, should be.
Absolutely outstanding performance, amazing. Kelly?
I'm very emotional, I don't even know why. First of all, I don't know you, but I'm so proud of you to come here today and just really do such a wonderful job in this audition, and just the relationship you have with your mother is so beautiful. It's really beautiful to see talent come on the stage, and they're just really hungry and excited and passionate. It's so beautiful to watch. Really was great audition.
Lascel, that was absolutely stunning. And I think for me, more so than the beautiful singing, the great pitch, the great timing, more importantly than that, was that I believed every single word that you sang to us. Real talent. Well done. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Lascel, you've got soul and you've got something really, really special. And you deserve to be on that stage.
The cell, that was amazing. Yes.
Thank you.
Absolutely, yes. It's a massive yes from me.
You've got the thing that we're always looking for. It's called Raw Talent. You've got it in bucket loads, and it's a massive, massive yes.
Thank you so much.
That's one to watch.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
But then when he started to sing, he was like butterfly. He started to grow and grow, and by the end of the number, everyone was on their feet. Incredible. Really, really brilliant.
So happy and excited because everything is just getting better and better. The competition is getting better and better.